Hi, I'm Rahaf Abou Al-Hassan, reporting for the Transformative Education Drive at AUB. Today, we hosted AUB alumnus, His Excellency Dr. Talal Abou Ghazaleh, for a mentoring talk. And in this report, I'll be conducting interviews with Dr. Talal and some members of the audience. Thank you for being with us today. So what does it mean to you to give a mentoring talk to the younger generation at AUB?
It reminds me how much the world has changed since I graduated in 1960. At that time, there was no artificial intelligence, no online education, no ICT technologies of any kind. And now we're taking these things for granted, and we think that we are on top of the world. This reminds me that when we graduated, we thought we were on top of the world, and if I look back at the book and the pencil and the paper I used and how things have changed, I realized that what is coming is much greater change and at a faster speed, so that I am calling on all universities and schools to realize and adapt to this change.
What is an advice that you'd like to give to the young generations?
I try to tell them, yes, it's a must, unfortunately, under our educational system to get a degree. But that's not the end of the world. Most of the time, graduates think that because they got a degree, they're done. And that's fine, I'm educated. You are not. You have to notice the distinction between being educated and getting a certificate or a degree. Education is not the degree, it's not the certificate. It's what you learn and what you acquire, particularly in skills. What I would advise is concentrate on getting a skill in something. Not be a generalist. The future world, there is no place for generalists. You have to be a specialist in particular fields, whatever it is, in the knowledge world. So now focus on choosing the skill you want to develop and excel in based on what and the general education that you had.
Okay, thank you so much.
And it was amazing. Just he sent a message never I heard before. And we heard about the new technology that I never imagined it will be like that. So it's not as nice.
I think Dr. Talal is really an inspiration to all, not only to students, because he has a great experience that shows that money is not that major. It shows that a connection that is not that important. What is more important is to work on yourself, to believe in yourself. So this is core in our society, to believe in our capacity to improve ourselves.
It was very important, and it's not talked about enough. And like, we really need this right now, because he's right that the schools have been and universities have been teaching the same way for the past 100 years, and it's kind of limiting people down to specific paths. It's not giving them a chance to find themselves and work out what they're best at.
Could you relate to anything he said?
Yes, because we do have to fight and study as much as we can to be the top in order to get a better life. And it's not the necessary thing. This is not essential. Like, as he said, the skills are what are essential. And if we are the ones the ones searching for what we want to know, then we would definitely grasp it better. And if we are searching for the knowledge, then we will use it better as well, because as he said, we don't remember most of what we learn in school. Like, we learn so much and then we don't remember anything. Why? Because we were not searching for it. We were actually forced to learn it.
I really enjoyed listening to the mentoring talk. He changed my, he made me rethink my perspectives on many things regarding education and work and like innovation and stuff.
Okay, and did you have any second thoughts about your career path?
No, not really, but I just changed the way I see like my life. Like, okay, you study, you get a job, and then you do like bigger things in your life. But I thought they were more related than I think they are now.
I think it was extremely inspiring, and I thank Dr. Kaafarani for bringing such inspiring individuals to speak who are so accomplished.
Okay. Do you have any second thoughts about your career path?
Second thoughts about my career path, I don't think so, because I've chosen something that's my passion, but I do think that I'd like to broaden my, what I want to accomplish in my life after a talk like this.
I think it was really great. It's an honor to have an AUB alumnus who achieved what Dr. Talal Abou Ghazaleh achieved. I think he's a person that we should look up to. I think he's very influential. He knows what he's talking about. I absolutely loved it.
I found it inspiring and I loved it, actually.
Do you have any second thoughts about your career path?
It gave me a new perspective about how I should approach my career path, hopefully in the future.
Okay, and what do you think of the transformative education?
I think that it's amazing. I think that it gets us to ask direct questions to influential people around the globe. And I love it. I've attended three, actually. It's my third one. And I love each talk that I attended. I loved it.
Thank you.